Match of the Day commentators have confirmed that they will step down from Saturday night's broadcast following the BBC's axing of Gary Lineker. The popular host was taken off the show after he described the government's asylum plans as beyond awful and suggested the language in it is not dissimilar to that used in Germany in the 30s. The publicly funded broadcaster claimed that the former footballer would be taking a step back from presenting Match of the Day. However, Lineker insisted that he was told to take a step back from his duties. A whole host of pundits offered their support to Lineker in the aftermath of the news, with Ian Wright and Alan Shearer among those confirming they wouldn't be joining this weekend's broadcast. The BBC confirmed that the show would go ahead with no presenters or pundits, but on Friday night, leading match commentators including Steve Wilson, Simon Brotherton, Connor McNamara and Robin Cowan stated they would not be taking part. A statement released on Twitter by six announcers set to cover games on the broadcast read, "As commentators on MOTD, we have decided to step down from tomorrow night's broadcast. We are comforted that football fans who want to watch their teams should still be able to do so, as management can use World Feed commentary if they wish. However, in the circumstances we do not feel it would be appropriate to take part in the program." There is also the prospect of players and managers refusing to complete their media commitments with the BBC. The Professional Footballers Association, the body which represents Premier League players, said they will support any individuals who decide to not speak on the show, even though they are contractually obliged to do so. Responding to several pundits pulling out of the show, a further BBC statement said, "Some of our pundits have said that they don't wish to appear on the program while we seek to resolve the situation with Gary. We understand their position and we have decided that the program will focus on match action without studio presentation or punditry."